And I'm Ashling.
And here we are at She Moves.
Wow.
So we're gonna dance on these.
Let's get fit.
And physical.
So feet in nice and close to the pole. Arm up nice and high, in close, and wrap the ankle around. It's like you're gonna sit in a chair, you're gonna swing your bottom from one side and up, down to the bottom, and then out to the other side and up. That's it. Swing the outside foot around and pivot underneath your arm and lean back against the pole. Step with the inside foot, step with the outside, pivot under the arm, grab the pole, lean back against the pole. We're gonna slowly swing the hips up and around and all the way back to the pole. One, two, three, go! Yeah! Grab a hold and go! Woo! Outside leg comes up, pull backwards, wrap those legs, lift the knees, and land. Beautiful. Outside leg goes out, fall backwards, wrap the inside leg, and then tuck the outside leg under. Then step the inside foot, the outside, turn under the arm, and lean back. Push off with the base foot, and hips forward, knees apart. Point, slide, and back up.
Well then, that's a new side of Ashley.
How long have you been pole dance teacher?
Been an instructor for 3 years, but actually performing for 13.
Are men allowed to join?
No.
No men.
No, no men.
Boys. Yeah, safety, all women. Yeah, no, the only men that come through here are to, yeah, fix things up.
You just get women coming to these classes. What ages?
Our youngest students are about 12.
12.
They come with their, you generally come with their mums, and yeah. Our oldest student so far has been 76.
So how many hours do you think I'd have to put in to become as good as you and Britt?
All the moves that we've taught today are all beginners. If you wanted to go through all four levels of pole moves, then that's 24 weeks.
What are the fitness benefits with the pole dancing?
Obviously a lot of toning, a lot of core stomach strength, you build up a lot of that, and it's a very good cardio workout too, so it's a great way to keep the weight down as well as muscle toning.
I definitely feel my stomach muscles working right now.
You'll feel it tomorrow.
Well, there you have it, a small price to pay for a brilliant workout. I'm gonna go home and have a shower. Let's get dancing. Do you think I'll be a dancer?
You could be, Ashley. Make a career out of it.
I could just be like the girl in Rent at the Cat Scratch Club. It's my dream. I don't know about you, Jess, but I feel like I've discovered a whole new side to myself.
I feel great. So do you think you could be Demi Moore now?
Absolutely. Let's go dancing.